Imagine Kareena Kapoor as the seductress beauty in the legendary story of Devdas. This imagination might actually come true only if Kareena says a yes for Sudhir Mishra's film Dhruv, which happens to be the new version of Devdas where Faro is now Pooja. The movie, which is directed by Sudhir Mishra, also features Farhan Akhtar, and apparently both are very keen to have Kareena as the new Paro. Reports have it that Sudhir's favorite Chitrangada Singh was the first choice for the role. The director is so desperate to cast Bebo in the film that he's willing to go down on his knees and has confessed that the role is specially written for her. So I guess we can expect her to say yes. However, reports confirm that Kareena was a bit apprehensive about being a part of the film because the film is named after Farhan Akhtar's character, Dhruv. Now, come on, Kareena, you can't be the boss at everything. You don't get to essay such characters so easily, you know.